Now we will move to the second example, that is 7 by 10 plus 2 by 5 plus 3 by 2. Here see, both the denominators are different. For that, we have to make same. Here 10 is there, here 5 is there, here 2 is there. For that, I am doing 7 by 10, I am keeping as it is, plus 2 by 5. You want to get 10 as the denominator, for that I am multiplying for this fraction 2 by 2. See, 5 2s are 10, I am getting here. Again, 3 by 2 here, denominator is 2. 2 getting, to take 10 as the denominator, I am multiplying 5 by 5 here. Means 2 5s are 10. 7 by 10 here, as it is, plus 2 are 4, 5 2s are 10, plus 3 5s are 15, 2 5s are 10. See, here all the denominators come as 10. So, keep as it is 10, 7. Now we have to add the numerators. 7 plus 4 plus 15. Now we have to add 15, 7, 4, 12, 6, 26, 26 by 10 comes here. One more time I will tell. 7 by 10 plus 2 by 5 plus 3 by 2 is your problem. For that we have to solve it. We want denominators all are same. Here 10 is there. In these two cases, 10 is not there. For that, we have to make equivalent fractions. For that, for the second fraction, I am multiplying 2 by 2 means 5 2s are 10, I am getting. In the third fraction, 2 is there. We want get 10 as the denominator. For that, I am multiplying 5 by 5. Here, 7 by 10 keep as it is, plus 2 2s are 4, 5 2s are 10, plus 3 5s are 15, 2 5s are 10. So here both all denominators are 10 only. Write 10 as it is. Now in the numerator all are in plus sign,